Danni, and I drink a lot of coffee, so it's fair to say
I'm an expert.
Today, for International Coffee Day, we're going to go around campus and answer the age-old question. Where is the best coffee? I've got my keeper. We're ready. Let's go.
First up, coffee card. The price of coffee here is $3.50 for a regular cup. Fragrance, pretty nice, inviting. I'll give it a 5. Body, pretty good, pretty full body. I'm gonna give it a 4.5. And taste, very good. Very balanced between sweet and bitter and acidic. It's all going on. It's great. I love it.
Any bonuses?
Well, the coffee cart has bonuses for proximity. It's right by the library and also the bus stop. So I'm gonna give it a 3 for bonus points.
Where do you get your coffee beans from?
In the quad. The price of coffee here, $3.50 for a regular. Fragrance, it's nice, makes me think of breakfast. I give it a 4 out of 5. Body, pretty full body, 3.5 out of 5. Taste, pretty good. Not quite to the same standard as coffee cup, but I'm gonna give it a 3.5 out of 5. The bonus here have to be the barista banter.
Next up, we have the White House. The coffee here is $3.50, like everywhere else. Seems pretty standard, actually. Fragrance. Pretty good, pretty good. Smells nice, wanna whiff. I would give it a 4 out of 5. Body, it's pretty full. I'm also gonna give that a 4 out of 5. Taste, very good. Gonna give it a 4.5 out of 5. You get a biscuit with your coffee. And the second bonus is they give you a discount when you have a keep cup. I'm gonna give the White House 5 for bonus points.
Now we're at Willingco. The price of coffee here is also $3.50. Number one, fragrance. I give it a 4 out of 5. Body. I give it a 4 out of 5. Scores all around. Bonus of this place would have to be the aesthetic.
Yeah.
It is very close to the 891 bus stop and these trainees.
Last stop, thank God, is Coco Cabano. Lower campus. And the price here is $3.50. Same as everywhere else. Fragrance, nice, kind of sweet. I give it a 3.5 out of 5. Body, pretty full, pretty nice. I give it a 4 out of 5. And then taste, I give it 3.5 out of 5. The jazz vibe.
After rigorous testing, we have found that the best spot on campus to get your coffee is Coffee Cart.